This dance is called Shake Your Cake. It's four walls, 32 counts, improver level. With my system, I'd call it a level four. Today's video, I've slowed the music way down for, okay? So if you're brand new to this dance, and especially if you're newer to line dancing, this video can be great for you. The music's slower. It's going to give you a chance to learn it and practice it more easily. Okay, if you look down in the title of this, you'll see the word slower in parentheses. In the future, I'll make one that says full speed, so when you're ready, you can go to that, okay? In this dance, we do have one tag. It's going to be on wall seven, okay? We're facing the back of the room after 16 counts. I'll tell you more about that after we go through the pattern, okay? So, section one, I'm going to show you what's written in the step sheet first, okay? It's a hip roll and a bump and a hip roll and a bump. But sometimes that's hard for people. So I'm gonna give you some options for what to do there instead of that if you don't wanna do the hip roll or if you're kinda new with them. And those options will actually kinda help you progress toward getting that hip roll as well, okay? So section one, we're gonna start with our weight on our left. And what it really should be is we're going to take a step to the right, but don't take it quite yet because first, we need to start a hip roll. So we're gonna scoot our hip out to the left and we're gonna roll counterclockwise around to the back. Then we're gonna put our weight on that right foot. We're gonna continue our roll and we're gonna come up into a bump. Okay, so again, this can be tricky if you haven't done hip rolls. I actually have a video that I just created recently on hip rolls and rolling hip turns and this exact move, roll with a bump, so you can check that out, okay, if you want to get some practice in. But I'll show you again here what this is, and again, I'm going to give you some options. So our weight's on our left as we start. As we start to take a step to the right, get your hips over to the left, roll your booty around, get your weight over here on the right, keep rolling, and end with a bump up like this. We're going to do the exact same thing to the left. Ultimately stepping on our left foot, but first we got to start that hip roll, get your hip to the right, roll around to the back, then you get your weight on your left, you finish your hip roll, and you come up and bump, okay? So with the count, it's going to be one, two, three, four. I'm making it really big, so it's obvious what I'm doing, okay? You don't have to make it that big. And the rest of that section, we're going to start a shuffling rumba box. I call it a shuffling rumba box, okay? Picture when the bottom left corner of a rumba box, picture the sides coming up like this. We're going to go side together, shuffle forward. In section two, we're going to complete that box, okay? But let's just stick with section one for now and keep that in mind. Okay, so once again, section one, start that hip roll to the left. Roll and bump, roll and bump. Now side together, shuffle forward to start that shuffling rumba box. If you don't want to do the hip rolls, one of the easiest things you can do instead is just step right, tap, step left, tap. Okay, one, two, three, four. You'll still be having the same kind of movement, just not as dramatic. If you want to make it a little more of a hippie type sort of thing and get the bump into it, you can go step, bump, okay? One, two, three, four. So that's another option for there that really has the same look, okay? So go for that if you'd rather instead of the roll and bump. Okay, so one more time with section one, roll and bump, roll, bump, roll, bump, side together, shuffle forward. Okay, with the count, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Section two, we're gonna finish that shuffling rumba box. So side together, shuffle back. We're gonna go back twice and do a back rock step. So back, back. Back, rock, recover. Okay, so let's do that whole section again. Our weight's on our right. We just did half of the shuffling rumba ball because we're going to finish it up. Side together, shuffle back, 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 rock back, 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 rock back, recover. With the count, it's going to be get your weight on your right, finish that shuffling rumba box. One, two, three, and four. Back, back, five, six, rock back, seven, eight. Okay, let's take it from the top. Weight on your left, roll and bump, roll and bump, roll and bump. Side together, shuffle forward for our shuffling rumba box. Finish it up, side together, shuffle back. Walk back, back, rock back, recover. Good. Okay. Section three. We're basically doing side rock, crossing, shuffle twice. Okay. Our first one's going to be very standard. We're going to face forward. So side rock, recover, crossing, shuffle. Now the second half, I do want you to think of it as side rock, recover, crossing, shuffle. But when we go to recover, we're going to turn quarter right first, okay? So side rock, we'll keep that forward. But when we go to recover, turn quarter right, okay? And then do your crossing shuffle. Crossing shuffle, all right? So it's going to feel the same way with your feet. It's going to have the same rhythm and everything. Just turn quarter right when you go to make that recover move, okay? So our weight had been on our left at the end of section two. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover. Crossing, shuffle. Now side rock, recover, quarter right. Crossing, shuffle. All right, with the count, it's going to be weight on your left, side rock. One, two, crossing, shuffle. Three, and four, side rock, recover, quarter right. Five, six, crossing, shuffle. Seven, and eight. Okay, it's really fun to do that. And it feels a lot like a hinge turn if you know what those are, okay? You can think of it that way too. Let's add that in from the top. Weight on your left, roll and bump. Roll and bump, side together, shuffle forward. Side together, shuffle back. Back, back, rock back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, quarter right, crossing, shuffle. Okay, good. Now, our last section, section four. I want you to think we're going to do a side toe switch and a heel switch, okay? Because that is what we're going to do. It's just that they're syncopated, okay? So the rhythm's a little bit different than what it typically would be, all right? So, and I'm going to turn to the, I'm going to face forward in a minute to show it to you that way too, but I just want you to get used to the fact that it's right here right now that we're going to start it, okay? So on the toe switch, we're going to do toe, hold. Then we're going to do a quick step in as we start to point our toe out to the other side, toe, hold. And another quick step in, and then we're going to go into our heel switches. Okay, so let's do that again. Our weight's on our left. It's just a toe switch, okay? But it's going to be toe, hold, step, toe, hold, step. All right, the count's going to be, and I'm just giving you this half. I want to work this in before we get in the heel switch so you get it down. Okay, weight on your left. Count's going to be one, hold, two, and three, hold, four, and. Let's just add that in. And then we'll add in the heel switch and the little pivot that's going to come at the end next. Okay, weight on your left, roll and bump, roll and bump. Side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle back. Back, back, rock back, side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, quarter right, crossing, shuffle. Get ready for our syncopated toe switch. Toe, hold, step, toe, hold, step. Okay, now we're going to do a heel switch. I think the heel switch is a little bit easier, okay? It's just on the half counts. So it's going to be heel together, and then we're going to do a pivot turn, half left, okay? Step forward, half left, pivot. Okay, so that heel switch itself, our weight's on our left, coming off the toe switch. We're gonna do heel, step, pivot, half, left. It's quick, okay? Let's add it in with the toe switches. Get your weight on your left foot, okay? Those funny little toe switches, toe, hold, step, hold, toe. Heel and pivot, left. Okay, here we go. Toe, hold, step, heel, step, step, turn. Okay, with a count, that's going to be weight on your left. Toe switch, one, hold, two, and three, hold, four, heels, five, and six, and pivot, seven, eight. And we're done, and we're ready to start our roll and bump. Okay, all right, let's add it in. Weight on your left. Roll and bump. Roll and bump. Side together, shuffle forward. Side together, shuffle back. Back rock, recover. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, crossing, shuffle. Here comes our toe switch. Toe, hold, step, toe, hold, heel, step, pivot, half, left. Okay, good. And here we are on wall two. All right, and we're going to start with our roll and bumps. So having your weight on your left, picturing yourself in the bottom left corner of that box, because we're going to do that shuffling rumble box after those roll and bumps, right? Here we go. Roll, bump, side together, shuffle forward. Side together, shuffle back. Back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, quarter right, crossing, shuffle. Here's our toe switch. Toe, hold, heel, step, pivot, half, left. Weight on your left. Roll, bump, side together, shuffle forward. Side together, shuffle back. Back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch here. Toe, hold, heels, heel, step, pivot, half, left, let's roll and bump. Roll, bump, side together, shuffle forward. Side together, shuffle back. Back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, quarter, right to the back of the room, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch here. Toe, hold, heel, step, pivot, turns, roll and bump. Roll, bump. Side together, crossing, shuffle, shuffling, rumble box, finish it up. Back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, quarter, right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch here. Toe, hold, step, heel, and pivot, left. Okay, good. We would do one more wall here, and then we'd be facing the back of the room to do wall seven, okay? On wall seven, while we're facing the back of the room, we're just gonna do the first two sections, okay, 16 counts. So we're gonna do the roll and bumps, we're going to do the shuffling rumba box, we're gonna go back, rock back, recover, then we're gonna restart roll and bump. Okay, so let's try it now. Face the back of your room, get your weight on your left, I'll count you in, we're gonna roll and bump, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, roll and bump. Roll and bump, side together, shuffle forward. Side together, shuffle back. Back, rock back, and then we're gonna restart. Restart now. Roll and bump, side together, shuffle forward, and so forth. Okay, good. So let's get the music on again. I'm gonna play really slowed down version, and hopefully it'll help you get all those little moves in, and then you can move up to the full speed version, which I'll hope to post fairly soon, okay? 8. Roll, spot, roll, spot, side together, shuffle. Side together, shuffle back. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch, toe, hold, step, toe, hold, heels, yeah, heel and pivot, roll and box. Shuffling rumba. Finish it up. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, cross, and shuffle. Toe switch, toe, step, hold, toe, step. Heel, and pivot, turn, roll, and bump. Shuffling, rumba. Take it back. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, cross, and shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, cross, and shuffle. Toe switch, toe, hold, step, heel, step, pivot, turn, roll, and bump. Side together, shuffle. Side together, shuffle back. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch, toe, hold, step, heel, step, pivot, turn, roll, and bump. Side together, shuffle. Side together, shuffle. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch, toe. Hold, heel, step, pivot, turn, roll, and bump. Shuffling rumba. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch, toe. Heel, and pivot, turn. This is going to be the wall we have a restart on. Finish your shuffling rumba. Back, back, rock, back. Restart next. Roll and bump. Side together, shuffle. Side together, back. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock, crossing, shuffle. Side rock, recover, quarter right, crossing, shuffle. Toe switch, toe, hold. Heel step, pivot, turn. Roll and bump. Shuffling rumba. Back, back, rock, back. Side rock. Crossing, shuffle, side rock, recover, quarter right, crossing, shuffle, toe switch, toe, and heel, and pivot, turn, roll, and bump, shuffling, rumba, back, back, rock, back. Yes.